Kirk, we owe you one.
You can thank me later. Chris, Sheva, it's almost time for Alpha Team to go in. Hurry to the deal coordinates.
Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
I was actually going to do some exploring in this, but I'm just going to keep it pretty tight. Just, want to get these, got myself some gold. Actually, I said I wasn't going to explore, but actually, I think it's important that I get the upgrades. That's got me. More trouble. Right. You can pick that up, Sheva. Shit, I'm
you grab it.
Roger.
Come on.
Roger.
I can pick that up. Oh, watch out, Sheva. About to slice you up, girl. Slice and dice. Oh, these fucking Africans. Right, assist that jump.
We can't get in from here.
Right, looks like we've got to go around here.
Go there!
Whoa, calm down, girl. What you get? Shit, man, I miss aiming. I suck. Whoa. Gotta get beat with a wrench. Whoa. Hook him. Oh, I love doing that. Whoa. You can get the fuck out of here too. Fuck you, man. Quickly. Pick up the gold.
The chant. Do you copy?
What are you doing, Sheva? Out of my way. I got all that. You enjoying it? What's going on down here? Whoa. Hey, I didn't even see that. Oh, nice one, Sheva. It's actually pretty useful so far, Sheva has been. Right, let's get up here. Come on, climb, girl. Got the old building key.
I found a key. Wish I knew it was for.
Oh, these guys are pissed. Oh, there's a guy behind it. I didn't see him. Shit. Reload! I'm starting to panic here. I need to start looking at the map. Whoa! Hook him! Oh, yeah. Whoa, again? Yeah! Let's get his door open, man. Right, I have some stuff down here. Shit, Rob. Rob, bomb.
Come on!
Okay.
Whoa! Don't do that! Yo! You killed someone. I wish you could just smack them off. Have it! There we go. Headshot, bitch. What from the other side? Get all that shit. Go on, Sheva. Sheva's kicking ass. Look at him, he's running. He's like, fuck that. Don't fuck with Sheva. Oh, that's a head start, motherfucker. That was a cool execution. Right, let's see what's in this barrel. Oh, handgun. Ammunition. Yeah, food. Yeah. Sorry. I should have looked at my map, really. Right, let's push on forward. Yeah. Better go save that Denzel. I think we can get up on this roof, yeah, obviously. I just need to start looking at my map more. There we go. Something useful on this roof. Chico? Oh, I don't know what's going on. Jump across. There's something on this roof. I think I might have picked it up before. I'm not sure if that counts, like what you did in your last game. You can't do it again because there's like a little egg up there. Nah, let's just go up here.
Hey, what's wrong? Be careful, they may still be here.
I got my shotty out for this. Man, that took a lot of damage. Fuck. Shit, let's pick up that. There we go. Whoa. Hook him. Oh. You're gonna get tired of doing those.
Take it. Okay.
Right. See what's in here? More handgun ammo. Can get out of this. There we go. Whoa! Look at that guy! Oh yeah!
Roger that.
Move out.
Shit, let's just push on forward. Shit. Whoa, nice one, Sheva. Oh, Sheva's a badass. Can't remember being that good. Being that good. Oh, there we go. Go on, quickly. Get this stuff. Oh, it's getting a lot of ammo here. Any more guys? I think that's it. Let's push on forward. Well, that didn't sound very good, did it? I'm sure there's a boss somewhere. I think it's either this chapter or the next one. Ooh. Right. Yeah. Oh, I actually get gold from shooting it. Didn't even realise that. This one got gold. Yeah, I'm gonna leave these shots alone. Let's see what's going on through here. You hear something weird. And I don't like it. Let's see what's behind this door. Can't even get through that door. And you start looking at me, my map. I keep saying that. Right, I think we just need to go upstairs. So that's a... Let's get everything that's falling apart. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's that gunk shit. I'm sure we've got to fight one of those slime monsters. Whoa. The fuck happened to you? Alpha team, be fucked.
He's dressed like a one-man army. His wounds weren't made by bullets.
You grab it!
Roger!
Let's make sure I got everything. Ah, this is fine. You know a lot of the guys are just gonna come out, trying ambush us.
You grab it!
Roger!
One.
What the hell happened in here? Hey, who did this?
Something attacked us. Irving. He got away. Was a setup.
A setup? What is this?
It's data regarding the deal. I downloaded it from their computer. Oh, you gotta get it to HQ.
Oh. Hey. Hey, hang in there.
I saw someone, but they ran away.
Kurt, do you copy? We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Copy that.
I don't like the looks of this, but we have to keep moving.
So back downstairs we go. Oh no, not upstairs, up the elevator. Sorry. Come on, Sheva. Ain't got all day, girl. Let's go down. Down, 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 down. There's definitely, yeah, this a boss coming up here. Well, like a mini boss. Right. Anytime you get loads of like barrels, you know there's gonna be either a shitload of enemies or a big ass boss. There are no survivors. At all, motherfucker. Another corpse. Oh, I thought you could like press square on it or something. Right, let's get all this shit.
You grab it.
Okay.
Let's reload, shall we? So what I need to do, I need to give you.
I need ammo.
Take this.
I need this. I need the big guns. Right. Got it. What's this say? Oh, so I need to go pick up fence skin. There we go. Quickly, pick this shit up. Right, let's go to this room. I can feel it, it's coming.
spell, is it?
I think that's what got Alpha Team.
Let's get the hell out of here. Run! Right, what you gotta do is throw these gas canisters over. Okay, that's one. Come on. Alright, let's get this. Shit! Look at that thing, man, that's disgusting.
Come on, Roger!
Come on. There we go. What the hell is it? Fuck you! Right. We need to get in this furnace. It's coming. Shoot it. Oh, I didn't make it. Did it? Oh, no. Shit. Shit, it's actually doing something to it. Looks all fucked up. Right. Let's go. Did that glitch out? Where the hell is it? Where the hell is it? Whoa! Come on, Sheva, run! It's even more pissed off, y'all. We need to get out. We need to burn this fucking thing. Whoa! Quickly! Come on, he wants to get burned. He's like, come on, burn me! Hurry up! Yes! No! Yeah! Boom, baby! Ha ha ha! I hope that's it. Is that it? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Did people get it there for a second?
Responsible for the death of Alpha. We need to report this to HQ.
Don't think HQ give a shit. Right, let's get back to that elevator. Or whatever it were. Come on. Gotta be like one of these soldiers that's like jump up and get me. I don't think they do. There we go. None for you, Sheva.
Come on,
oh man.
Roger.
Oh, you can't even pick that up. So one sec, let me reload. Oh, I can't have 16. Right. Up we go. Malfoy.
Got it.
What was that thing?
B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
If only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too. Chris, to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait, we're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
I repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
Okay guys, that's the end of chapter 1, part point 2. See what we did. S. Got the special rank, bitch. Okay, sorry. Accuracy. Is pretty good too. Anyway, let's go for them boring stats. I'll see you next time. Peace out, homies. Okay guys, that's the end of the video. Did pretty good on that one actually. Got the S rank. And yep, cleared it in pretty good time as well. 15 minutes. 24 seconds, motherfucker. Anyway, I'll see you next time. Peace out, homies.